So similar sort of movements, chest and back, but we've done the setup slightly differently here. So now you've got an A series and then a B1, B2. As it's a standalone, it's A, there's no A1 or A2, it means it's a standalone movement that you're not supersetting it with any other movement, and there's no trisets. This is allowing you to get as much stimulus into that movement. So on this one, we're gonna do a bench press. It's gonna be flat, we're gonna be in a pronated grip, and you're looking at 6 sets. We're still aiming for 6 to 8 reps, and you're gonna still do a 4-0-1-0 tempo, but on this, you're gonna rest 120 seconds, and then you're gonna go again. You're gonna get your reps done, and then you're gonna go through that for 6 rounds, for 6 sets. You're then gonna go onto your B series, which is just a superset, so 2 movements, B1 and B2. So we've got an incline dumbbell press, 4 sets, 10 reps, 3-0-1-0 tempo. You rest 90 seconds after your first set. You then go onto the B2, which is the chin up. You do a set of that at 10 reps with a 3-0-1-0 tempo. You rest 90 seconds and you do 4 sets of this movement.